guys, so sorry I look completely ratchet and the lighting is making me look dark and there's a line on my face from the curtain, but you know what? We're just gonna have to deal with this. Anyway, I'm going to be doing my 17th birthday haul along with my Florida haul because I never showed you guys what I got when I was in Florida. So yeah, first I'm gonna start off by what my friends got me. Okay, so first my friend Lola, on my birthday, she brought me Starbucks to school, but obviously I don't have that because it's like 2 weeks or something after my birthday now, but yeah, she brought me Starbucks to school, so I will insert a picture of it right here. And yeah, that was pretty cool. And then her sister gave me hot Cheetos because, you know, I love hot Cheetos, so I will also insert a picture on the other side. So yeah, thank you to Lola and Eva for giving me those things. By the way, Eva has a YouTube channel. Her YouTube channel name will be on the screen and her link will be in the description, so you should go check out her videos. Okay, so I decided to put a sweatshirt on to make myself look less ratchet, but that didn't really help much. Next, from my friend Zuri, who you guys have seen in videos, she gave me a birthday card and she gave me a $25 movie gift card, which I actually forgot to thank her for this, but if you're watching this, I know you probably are. Thank you, Zuri, and I'm going to text you also to say thank you because I completely forgot and I'm sorry. Now, I'm going to start off with what my parents gave me for my birthday. So, first, this was like an early birthday present, but my mom got me these glasses. They're fake. If you guys watched my vlog, my Florida vlog day one, you saw these in the beginning of the video or whatever, but they're just fake glasses. They're pretty cute, I think. And yeah, they were like $5. I got those. I'm gonna wear these for the rest of the video. The next thing I got was this camera case. It's just the brand or whatever. And yeah, it's a pretty big camera case. I'm so sorry the lighting is weird. I apologize. So yeah, I got this huge new camera case and it has like a pocket at the front. And then it has, actually that might be the back. No, this is the back. In the front, it has like this little zipper area, and then it has pockets on the sides of it as well. When you open it up, it just has little like compartments and stuff, and then this Velcro like Velcros, and you can put stuff under there. So yeah, that's pretty cool. Next thing I got was this SD card. It's just a 16 gigabyte one. So I got, my parents also gave me that. The next thing I got for my birthday. Okay, so I was not expecting to get this at all, but I got the Canon Rebel T5i, and yeah, like I was not asking for that at all. Like I had told my mom that I was looking at the Canon Rebel T3i because it's cheaper. This is what the camera looks like. I absolutely love it so much. It's a really, really nice camera. It has the viewfinder that goes out and flips, so it looks like that, and I just think it is so cool. So, my first ever professional camera, so really excited to use that. It came with this lens, which is just the typical lens that it comes with, and I'm so excited. Like, my videos are about to be even better quality than they already are. They're pretty good quality, I would say. So yeah, I'm pretty excited. And it comes with like the battery charger and, you know, the cords and stuff like that, and like booklets to show you how to work them or work the camera. And then the next thing I got, which I was not expecting, this is another lens, and this is the bigger lens. I was not expecting this at all. This was like an extra thing that my mom bought because this came with it. So yes, so I have already opened this, but I just put it back in packaging because I'm scared I'm gonna break it. So yeah, So this is what it looks like. Like, look how awesome this is. Like, guys, my videos are about to be even better, like I said, but I'm so excited to use this. I've been waiting to like make this video because I didn't want to use this I didn't want to use my new camera for this video because I wanted you guys to be able to see it first. I'm very excited for this as well. I got my nails done I think it was a day or two before my birthday or whatever, so this is what they look like. I will insert a picture of them right after I got them done. My mom also did that for my birthday. So that is actually all I got on my birthday and for my birthday. And this is enough. Like this, that was enough. That was like the best thing ever. So for my birthday party, I wouldn't really call it a party, but I invited like a group of my friends to go to the mall and then go to dinner. And yeah, we just shopped and stuff and the lighting just changed. Wow, okay. But anyway, we just went to the mall and went to dinner and stuff like that. So I actually only got two things at the mall. But yeah, so we went to other stores, but this is the only store I actually got stuff from. We went to PacSun. And so the first thing I picked up was this LA hat because I love hats and it just says LA. This hat was $22.95 and you guys are probably like, why is that hat $22.95? It's because it's Brandy Melville. So there's like the Brandy Melville tag or whatever. The next thing and the last thing from there I got was this set of chokers is what it looks like. So it comes with this choker at the top, which is just rainbow. So it's rainbow colored. I wanted a black choker, but they didn't have like black chokers. They only had this set. So then it has next this Saturn choker. And then at the bottom, the very bottom, it has this alien choker, which I think is really, really cute. And this set was $10.95. So yeah. So that is all I got from PacSun. Now moving on to the stuff I got in Florida. I'm just gonna mention that two of the things that I got in Florida I do not have with me right now, but I will have like a little video clip on the screen of it. First thing I got, okay, so first we went to the outlet malls. Again, if you watch my vlogs, then you know. But we went to the outlet mall, so first at Hot Topic. They were doing buy two get one free, so this was the free shirt that I got, and it is just this Iggy Azalea shirt because I love her, and this is the print that was like on her album cover or whatever. And this shirt was $20.50. The second shirt I got was the 1975 shirt. There will be a clip right here of what the shirt looks like, and that shirt was $24.50, so it was a little pricier. Next shirt that I got is an Ed Sheeran shirt. Again, that video little image of it will be here, and that shirt was $22.50. And that's all that I got from Hot Topic. Now from Aeropostale, I got two things and they were both on the sale rack. So first, and they were really cheap, like I was shocked. So first I got this Bethany Moda shirt. It just says Motivator. And it's one size fits all. It looks really big, like it is pretty big. The last shirt I got is from the Pretty Little Liars collection they had, and it says Liars Unite. And yeah, I love Pretty Little Liars, so I got that. So yeah, that is everything I got for both my birthday and everything I got in Florida. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please comment, rate, and subscribe, and I will see you guys on Wednesday. Oh, I also forgot to mention my YouTube anniversary was yesterday, which was March 27th. I was going to do like another singing video like I did a while ago, but you know, that didn't work out. Well, maybe next year I'll do that or something like that. So, bye guys.